Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to install and set up and attach mosquito net in your window. So this is basically plastic mosquito net. It is easily available at hardware shop and here in India around 7 rupees per square foot the price. So this is very cheap and very good quality. So in this window there is no wood, so basically I am going to set up in iron frame. So it is going to be very interesting because there is no video in YouTube which will show you how to set up in iron frame. Hi, welcome to Some Tips. So this is the basically Velcro tape. This is also available at 1 foot around 4 rupees, so it is also very cheap. So around $2 or $3 or 150 rupees per normal standard window it is going to be set up. And very important thing, this is the stitching machine. So this is the stitching machine, hand stitching machine, basically USB powered or battery powered stitching machine, very low price, and this is available in Amazon. I will give the link in description. This is operated in 4 AA batteries or 6 volt. So I am going to use USB input to 5 volt. It will also work. So this is not at all a very good and very best stitching machine, but if you do not have any kind of stitching machine in your home, you can try this one. So in your mobile charger it will also work, or battery it will also work. So stitching machine is very basically needed because it will take more time to stitch the Velcro tape in your mosquito net. So that's why I am going to use this kind of stitching machine. Another one is available, stapler stitching machine, around 100 rupees. So this is also good because there is no battery, so anyone you can use it, but you have to use any machine. So I have made my own die micro USB to 6 volt. Here it is the input jack, so some wood pieces will be there and some hammers also needed because I am going to use it in my wall, not in the window frame, because there is no scope in frame because it is a iron. So basically here I have marked the all the way where I will attach this Velcro tape, white tape, adhesive type tape, and there is around, I have already marked in my pencil, and the distance is around gonna be depending upon your window. So my distance is gonna be 25 to 27 centimeter between each point. So here you can see I am going to use my drill, and I have marked using a tape, color tape, so how much I have to drill in my wall. So this is Black & Decker drill. This drill based by link also I will give in my description. So here you can see measuring tape, there is 2 point I have marked in pencil. So here you can see around 25 or 26 centimeter distance between each point where I will drill. So now start drilling. So drilling is very good, and remember the mark I have been done with the tape, blue tape, don't cross it, because if you cross a deep hole in your wall then it will not be useful to do, because there will be up and down, that level will be up and down, so there will be gap will be there and mosquito can come from the gap. So remember this kind of thing. So here you can see how I am going to attach the Velcro tape into the wall, and remember you have to do it very carefully and straight as much as possible, because as much it will tighten up, the less amount of chance mosquito can come from the gap. There should be no gap between wall and the Velcro tape. So in this way I am going to set up. So it will take some time around drilling, attaching and stitching all the way, it will take 2 hours. So the drilling part is now complete. Here you can see how it is now looking. It is looking very good, and the color is white also, it will look very good in the wall. So here you can see 27 centimeter distance, and if you somehow not going to very carefully doing, there will be some problem. So do it carefully. So in this way I have done everything. So now I have to measure the window size and cut it out extra mosquito net. So I am now marking the extra part where I have to cut out using marker pen, and then you have to cut out the extra area. So then I am using cloth clip, just marked my part which is extra, and then I am cutting out using scissors. So this is also very good. And remember, don't use extra area of mosquito net because it will also create the gap. So before doing final stitching, do try and practice around 10 to 15 minutes in normal cloth to become habituate with your stitching machine. And if you use the big size stitching machine like old days, then it is very going to be fine. But it is a single size stitching machine, so that's mean after the stitching end point you have to lock in the opposite side, otherwise your stitching will be coming out. So how to attach or stitch this kind of velcro tape to the mosquito net? Here you have to again use some tight cloth clip, because you have to attach the cloth clip straight and in the side you have to attach it. So using cloth clip, you have to attach the tape with the mosquito net, then starts your stitching machine and stitch without, before using any kind of cloth clip, do not do it. So here you can see how I am stitching. So it is looking in video very easy, but it will make some problem when you do it. So remember that thing and practice before final stitching, because otherwise your window net may be damaged and your money will be wasted. So that's why I am now stitching very quickly, and I'm just fast forwarding and complete the stitching part. So it will take around 10 to 15 minutes. So fourth side you have to complete, and at the end you have to lock. So stitching one side you have to lock, because otherwise stitching will be coming out. For the safety purpose, I have also used some transparent cello tape. So right now stitching, drilling, everything complete, just the final step. I have to attach the mosquito net to the window. So just take away and measure which is low length and width, and then just attach it carefully. And remember, every day one or two times is okay, but again and again it is attaching and detaching, it will loosen up the velcro tape. So remember that thing. In this way you can easily set up your mosquito net in your home. If it is a wooden frame, then it will be very easy, but as it is not wooden frame, so that's why I have to drill, and again I have to use some wood piece and then have to attach it. If it is wooden frame, you can use easily any kind of glue which is available in market and set up very very easily. So as it is a iron frame, there is no chance to attach the mosquito net in the frame. That's why I have used external, in the wall I have used this kind of thing. So do comment and say how it is, how it looks like, what do you think about it, and do like this video, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe some tips. I'm going to see you in my next video very soon. Till then, goodbye and take care.